The race is well on its way to being sold out yet again, according to race director Mike Zajenko.
I don't know if you've ever been to Cops Coliseum when you finish on center ice and you have thousands of people in the stands and you come down the ramp, you come onto the ice surface and almost the hair stands up on your arms.
President and CEO of St. Joseph's Healthcare Foundation, Sarah Felice Arminio, says it's a great way to raise money for a great cause.
Since 2005, St. Joseph's has been the sole beneficiary of all funds raised through the race. In the last 7 years, the Bay Race has cumulatively raised more than $1 million for our hospital.
As far as training goes, our buddy Matt Green at Freestyle Fitness with a few tips.
Be progressive, be safe, be social, so find some people and train with them. And most importantly, have a ton of fun.
Jay McQueen, AM 900 CHML News.